There's nothing wrong with them laying on the bed and having a conversation and her having her hat off.
She had her cap off. That was
big
strange.
Deal. Do you think her taking her cap off, she's gonna go to hell? Hell no. Made me angry the way he talked, and that I'm not being a good example to his sister. They weren't doing anything wrong. They were just laying on the bed and talking.
This is a disgrace to the adults of the Amish. The bishop would probably be very ashamed of you guys.
You know what? Them bishops, they can shove their man-made rules up their ass. They're all man-made rules.
No wonder why they turned their backs on you when you left.